talking about closures, here's the 3x6. Isn't this amazing? The part is longer. You know those times when we've had closures before and we couldn't get the part as far back as we would like to? They have made it easier for us. Thank you, My Tresses, for creating this kind of closure where we're able to have a deeper part. Now get your deep side part, your deep middle part. Simply amazing. So first, I'm gonna cut off my lace. Making sure that you don't cut off your baby hairs. Let's cut the lace. And you can cut it kind of jagged. It doesn't have to be straight across. All right? Now, how many of you love to wear a deep side part, but when using closures, it doesn't go as far back? Now, you can use a 3x6, and that length is perfect for a deep side part. Check that out. Nice, natural, easy to apply. And I'm gonna now just tack it down. And again, if you feel like you need to just make this band tighter or looser, you can definitely do that. If you wanna cut it off and attach it to the braid, you can do that. Or you could totally leave it on and use it as an anchor to apply your tracks. So because my model's head is just a little bit smaller, I'm going to stitch it, fold it over like that, and I'm gonna give it a couple of quick stitches. Now I'm gonna tack down the rest of the lace closure. And look at this, because the elastic band is already connected, I don't have to take the time to add the band to it. She doesn't have to hold the closure down for me. It's already made, so it'll be easy to apply, and I'm just ready to go. So now, I'm going to make sure that it's in front of her hairline. Cut the lace off already. I'm gonna take a clip and just lift the hair out so that I can see the lace. And I'm gonna start tacking down from the middle back out to the side and then the middle back to the other side. And I'm doing it in a way that the lace is not wrinkling, it's not having extra loops, and I'm securing the lace to a braid. Pulling the band forward. Look how amazing. Nice and flat, close to the scalp. Nice fine baby hairs. Super natural, push back. I'm gonna apply my tracks and show you the end result. So I'm gonna just single my track and just finish up attaching the last track to the lace. Thank you. Now, because you're doing a deep side part, if you want to, instead of using any edge control, any waxes, you could use maybe a little bit of foam. In this case, I'm using leave-in treatment, and just smooth down the baby hair, training it to be just soft and light. It doesn't have to have the swerves or the waves. You could just leave it and let it be super natural and let it flow. All right, so I'm just gonna flat iron it a little bit and just let it live. Side part, straight look, all long part, 3x6. So amazing. Lays so flat to the head because of the elastic band. Great quality hair. Everything in one package. This is My Tresses Black Label by Outre.